So in the end, I was fascinated by Shane and the possibilities that telling his story opened up for a film. But I was wary of the difficult reputation that he has. And sure enough, the first thing he said when I'd agreed was, "I'm not doing any fucking interviews, you know. So go away and make films. Your film. I don't want, you know." In a way, I think the fact that he is so difficult pushes you into ways of solving problems that you wouldn't have thought of otherwise. So I quite appreciated it in the end, although going through it was tougher than I'd even thought. So, yeah.